Dallas, took his dress. No, heard it, asked him, don't need the gang to get you. I'ma serve him with the, and it's the guy, the breast. I get the, make it stretch, stretch. And none of my ain't going for that. My up now, but you say you next. Looking to see what the catch. On my dog, but we don't do fetch. Nah, unless I put some on your head. Take off.
Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. You know I didn't graduate. But I still got that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW Honor Heavyweight Championship.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Get ready, guys. Big time.
Introducing the challenger from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 385 pounds. The Blueprint, Baker the Ninja Wright. Introducing the champion from Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, weighing in at 321 pounds. He is the WCW Honor Heavyweight Champion, Cody Orton.
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink. Boom, what impact! This match just might set social media on fire.
It's already trending.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are gonna have a match you'll wanna watch over and over again.
Oh, goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
This combo is out of this.
Not looking good for the champ here. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too soon.
And there's his speed paying off. Incoming.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Challenger's starting to falter. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. Oh. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
Back in from the floor. The champ looking a little uneasy here.
And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to...
The champion into the cover! And he kicks out.
Oh, wow.
He gets him with a reversal. Nailed it.
The challenger not in a great place. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. Can't waste any time here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
The challenger in some big trouble here. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line.
Here we go.
Oh, kick out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
This is a grueling chip.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. Is cooking.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
He's getting it done here. Remember this? He's getting after it here. He really put on a great show.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.